name is Sotiria Mostrou. I'm the CEO and founder of Biosimo Chemicals here at ETH Zurich.
And I'm Maximilian Moser. I'm the CTO and co-founder.
We are a chemical engineering startup developing new technologies to produce sustainable bulk chemicals addressed to material and product manufacturers. Our first products are acetic acid and ethyl acetate. Bulk chemicals is a group of 10-20 chemical compounds that are now made mainly from oil, gas, and coal. They form the platform for all of the synthetic products we make today. By introducing bio-based bulk chemicals early on, we reduce the carbon footprint of all the products that are made from those chemicals without changing the product quality or price.
Our first process focuses on the conversion of bioethanol to acetic acid, a key chemical used in textiles, paints, cosmetics, and sustainable fuels. Our innovation is the design and the preparation of the catalyst with which we convert bioethanol at low energy cost and no CO2 formation to acetic acid. For our next milestone, we're engaging with customers and potential manufacturing collaborators on our plans to pilot, demonstrate, and commercialize the large-scale production of bioacetic acid. We're aiming to construct and operate a multi-purpose pilot plant with which we can refine our acetic acid technology and research our pipeline molecules. In order to do so, we're looking forward to raise 2 million Swiss francs in 2022. So Venture Kick is not just a kick to us, it created a huge momentum for us as a company and entrepreneurs to grow and develop. It has proven to be invaluable to us to be part of the Venture Kick program.
I wish that as a civilization, we managed to transition to a fully green chemical industry by using renewable feedstocks and optimized recycling. For Biosimo, I wish that we establish our own production. Nothing will make me prouder than seeing the first barrel of acetic acid being shipped off. Don't be afraid to share your idea and seek for advice. Your idea is not going to grow if you keep it to yourself. And there's so many people out there that want to help you.
And try to have an MVP early on. There's nothing better than a product that you can show.